As mentioned, rigidity is usually very difficult to visualize, but as you can see in this patient, the rigidity is so significant that the examiner visually has difficulty passively moving the joints at the elbow, wrists, and knees.